On Georgia Street, we'd get sausages for tea. The children playing in the streets, collecting jam jars for money, waiting under Cleary's clock, all dressed up, but he doesn't turn up. On Holy Thursday, we would pray in the seven churches we'd be. Ended up at the window where the cross to three would be. The girls played piggy bets, boys played marbles, all together along the street. Apples, oranges, pears and bananas in Dublin City for sweet. Visit home.